syrup and wine and put them in a pot and see what happens. Take dates, put the dates in a fucking in the pot and reduce the dates, wine, and maple syrup together. But do I really want sugar? I don't know. Do I need to have sugar right now? Not really. So that's just kind of the lingering question, but at the same time, yes, I'm drunk. Give me a moment. Oh my fucking titty ass fuck ass. Baby, listen to me. You know what we're making tonight? We're making aioli. We're gonna make an aioli. A fucking aioli with caviar. Ah! Are you ready to make aioli with me? Here we go. It's aioli time. Now, we're gonna take the mayonnaise, vegan that is, place it. Okay, next. Balsamic vinegar. Run it. Now, rosemary. Run it. Okay? Now, dill weed, run it. Garlic powder. Where is it? Whatever, anyway. Greek all-purpose seasoning. Run it. Garlic powder. Where are you? Excuse me, garlic. There you are. Garlic granulated, run it. Okay, salt. It's a special salt called Profumo del Chianti, okay? It's a salt, and it's a special salt. Run it. Umami, run it. Ghost pepper. Yeah. You heard me fucking right. Think I didn't say ghost pepper. I did. Ghost pepper? Run it. Okay. White onion? Run it. Okay, listen to me. You're not listening. Motherfucking... I think that's it. Yeah, that's it. I feel like I'm missing something. Yeah, that's basically it, isn't it? Yeah. Fucking take a bowl, okay? Take the mayo. Slap it in there, just like that. Delicious. Really good. Next, we're going to take the Greek all-purpose seasoning, throw it in there, okay? It's a lot. That's fine. Dill weed. Go ham. Go crazy. Woo! Okay. Umami seasoning. Get up in there. Woo! Okay. All right, a little bit of granulated garlic. Get in there. Woo! Okay. A little bit of white onion. A Get in there. Woo. All right. Next, some rosemary. Heavy-handed. Woo. Now, ghost pepper, my favorite. Smack it in there. Not too much. A little goes a long way. Hello, MTV. So it's gonna be spicy, that's a lot. Really, really fudged the bucket on that one. Next, a little bit of balsamic vinegar. Just a little bit. Who's outside my house? Yeah, you better walk on. Anyway, moving on. Mix. Okay. Mix it in there a little bit more of the balsamic because that's how I feel. Lemon.
Lemon? There's no lemon. What in the injustice? What the fuck? No!
There's no lemon. So, what I'm gonna do is just deal with it. I deal with my inner pain the way that anybody would. Like the doll that I am, I'm gonna take a shallot. And while you cook, this is a great tip. Clean while you cook. I'm gonna put all the seasonings away. Wonderful. Now, a little bit of the salt. Just a pinch. Mix it in. I've just made aioli. Now, listen, I know. Calm down, breathe, listen, calm down. It's amazing. I know. But next, I'm gonna take you to another world. We're gonna take a shallot, okay?
Take the shallot, take the cutting board,
violate the shallot. Now, put the shallot down. Take it. Okay, that works. How many shallots? So now we've got our shallot. You just want to strip it. Violate it. Get up in that shallot. with the utmost disrespect. Cut it in half so you have something beautiful like this. Look at that. Look at that. Gorgeous. It's amazing. I've never seen anything like it. Take it, cut it in half. Wait, right? Yeah. Cut it in half. And do that. Just like that. It's a big motherfucker right here. That's a big kahuna. I'm just gonna save this. Let's keep these two shallots. Let's do these two. And then let's just throw away the excess. Clean as you cook. Okay. Now.
We're going to put olive oil in a pan.
Small pan. Olive oil on. Heat it. And as you heat it, summon Gordon Ramsay. Okay. We've summoned Gordon Ramsay. Now, clean as you cook. I'm freestyling. So I feel like, I don't know, I'm trying to think of like, what do I do with mushrooms? So I have an aioli, I'm gonna have the shallots, I'm gonna have the mushrooms. Do I wanna do mushrooms with another vegetable? I guess I can steam the mushrooms and I can put them in cream, but I already have mayo. That's already very heavy. So why would I want to make something with cream? I can steam the mushrooms. Oh, I can fucking blend them. It feels right to blend the mushrooms with cream. Never mind. It's a lot of motherfucking onion in this dish. I want to caramelize an onion. That's what I want to do. But I'm going to be completely honest with you. I'm gonna caramelize an onion with a rib, with mushroom, but I need another vegetable. Mushroom. That's sexy. That could be sexy. The pan's hot. Let's throw the shallots on. Holy fuck! So, but imagine. Asparagus, mushroom. But let's dice it. Oh,
do, baby?
Let's dice it up and make a soup.
Why the fuck do I want to use cream so bad? I just want cream. I want to use cream paws, but I want cream. Like, imagine. You know? Like, but I don't want to use cream. And a half cream, one part, not even two. Okay, one and a quarter, fine. Okay, maybe a little bit more. Call it a day. Easy peasy. Now, clean as you cook. Combo. Needs to be cut. I'm gonna cut it in half. Miso. Okay. Oh, fuck you, Lucky.
Last ingredient, Chick-fil-A sauce. Just kidding. Huh. Stir this around. No. Asparagus mushroom. Cutting it. Okay. Come on, bitch. Anywho, now, clean as you cook. Turn that off because I fucked up exponentially. Oh my god, that smells like hot pussy. So does that. Now, to make sure the integrity of the flavor of the vegetables stays intact, you have to make sure all of your cutlery, all of your pots, and everything that you're cooking on doesn't smell like hot Caucasian cum. One moment. Just gonna go over this and clean everything as it should be. Join me. What are you doing? Come.
aggressive pussy. But, well, it wants. So, I'm gonna finish cleaning the little steamer platform. So this smells like fresh flowers and aggressive puss.
Let that boil. I'm going to steam the vegetables. Mushrooms here. It's good. Yeah, my forehead is peeling off. I'm not a real human being. I'm a one of those things from that movie Cocoon. No. I'm making something very similar to what I made, but instead it's going to be like a beef rib. Looks like this. Here. I defrosted that. And now I'm going to take a shallot, cut it in half. I'm gonna cook it, whatever. There's like a French word for what I'm doing to the shallot, and I don't know what it's called. It's like French jambon or some shit. I'm gonna flip it around. Make sure it cooks really nicely without destroying the form of it. I want it to stay in the shape that it's in. Right here, in front of my face. That's insane. Cool, man. Anyway, I'm gonna keep these shallots going, but I'm gonna be really careful, really delicate with them. I don't wanna overcook them. I just want them to be a little bit black in the edges. I want them to cook. I want them to be soft and sweet, almost like I caramelized them in a way. I'm gonna take a bowl. Terrifying thing, but it's amazing. It's really, really good. You ever had a shallot that's been sitting in hot oil for a long time? Fucking okay. Now I'm gonna get butter, right? Unsalted. Just gonna cut a pad like that. Put that much on the pan. Heat it up. Take this beef rib. Mushrooms in the bowl, whole, just like that. Something's not right. No, it's fine. Put it in there. Steam the mushrooms. fucking great. Be right back. Hi, Reggie.
Yo, what the fuck is bussin'? What the fuck? What is good? What is the function of this? What is the function of this? What is even the function of this? Damn, like, fuck, like, shit, like, what the fuck is busting everywhere? It's fucking busting all over my motherfucking kitchen. What the fuck? Ew. My golly. Oh, let me preserve this one because this is for later. Fuck, that's hot. Meow. Oh. Okay. Take a little bit of this. Oh, let me do this. I don't think I like it there. Let's put it right there. The damage has been done. Bet. All right, well.
Everything's looking good so far.
is my food. I'm gonna top it off with caviar. Y'all wanna see me try it? Okay, here we go. Fucking great. It's very good. It's very, very good. It's a good ass steak. Fucky wucky. It's rare. That's why I like my steak, though. I like it rare. Onion. Holy fuck. Oh, Papa. That onion is fucking great.